Briefly, the facts are, on December 1st, 2013, officers were called to the main Lowell District Court for a report of a past domestic. Summary of the events is that the victim, Mrs. Thomas, had been a victim of assault. The police immediately observed Mrs. Thomas' right eye, she was shut and bruised. Her lips were both swollen, and the officer failed to see cut marks that were present. She also had numerous scratch marks across both sides of her cheek and her chin as well. The victim has stated that her injuries were inflicted by her husband of 4 years, the defendant before you. The victim further explained